Stefan Svitko Dakar 2022 profile. Stefan Svitko is from Slovakia. He is in SLOVNAFT Rally Team driving KTM 450 Rally Factory Replica motorcycle. Please subscribe our channel, thank you for your support. After 12 appearances, Stefan Svitko remains one of the solid outsiders of the Dakar. He's seen it all, the glory when he captured second spot back in 2016 and quite a few painful setbacks forcing him to retire on four occasions. One of the most talented riders of the field, the Slovakian has struggled not being a real factory rider. His first Dakar in 2010 was indeed a very promising one, 13th spot and best rookie trophy. Then followed 5 top 10 finishes for this enduro specialist and multiple European champion. His last appearance was yet again a solid one when he flew to 8th place for his second visit of Saudi Arabia. After competing at the Morocco Rally and training in the United Arab Emirates, Svitko shows up with the same objective to at least reach the top 10. And to help him in his quest for glory, he'll be counting on the faraway support of both his daughters who have their faces painted on the tank of his KTM. Stefan Svitko said, "South America was a lot more technical, Saudi Arabia is more a question of courage. You have to go flat out, but sometimes you don't know what might be hiding behind the top of a dune. I expect this upcoming edition to be safer with a lot more sand. On the last Dakar, my performances were very consistent all along the stages. I knew what I wanted and rode on my own path to get the best possible result. Finishing in the top 10 would be a good performance, but I'll probably want more. Thank you for watching us. Please subscribe our OKR Moto YouTube channel. YouTube subscription link is available in the description of this video.